much beyond others is what? Listening to the space, listening to the consciousness, listening to where people are. If you can have listening to consciousness, like Swamiji, you can change the whole society. Why people listen to him and everybody feels, yes, I got a click. And everybody's click is different. It's not the same click everybody gets it. Because he listens to collective consciousness. Forget individual, forget the group. He goes to the societal. Lotus TV, somebody said, I had a click. Somewhere. Sadhana TV calls up and says, he had a click. Some channel, some TV, they are having click somewhere and something happening to them. Because he has a global listening. He has a global, he raises his field to global. He has compassion for everything. Commitment to every breath he breathes. If I'm breathing, this is for others. If I'm breathing, this is for others. That much of listening. Every breath, are you listening? Every word itself, we don't listen. Breath, by the time we pray, listen to the breath, Because we don't want to. Why can't you do selective listening to that? If you listen to every breath, you are in the space of Swamiji.